गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट लेसन 3, सब्ट्रैक्शन ऑफ टू डिजिट नंबर्स। अंकुर हैज 34 मार्बल्स एंड ही गिव्स 11 मार्बल्स टू हिज फ्रेंड। हाउ मेनी मार्बल्स आर लेफ्ट विद अंकुर? वी शैल डू सब्ट्रैक्शन हियर। सी, अंकुर हैज 34 मार्बल्स, ही गिव्स 11 मार्बल्स टू हिज फ्रेंड। हाउ मेनी लेफ्ट मीन्स वी विल सब्ट्रैक्ट 34 माइनस 11। द साइन ऑफ सब्ट्रैक्शन इज दिस वन, अंकुर्स मार्बल्स एंड ही गेव टू हिज फ्रेंड 11। हाउ मेनी लेफ्ट? हियर इज 4, हियर इज 1। वन वी टेक अवे फ्रॉम 4, वन वी टेक अवे फ्रॉम 4। आफ्टर वन वी स्टार्ट काउंटिंग टिल 4, आफ्टर वन वी स्टार्ट काउंटिंग टिल 4। 2, 2, 3, 4, 3 वी विल राइट। Then here is also 1, 1 we will take away from 3. After 1 we start counting till 3, after 1, 2, 3, how many left? 2. Okay, now Ankur is left with 23 marbles. When we subtract, we simply take away or minus. Activity 1, subtract 38 minus 4, here is 8, here is 4. Means we will take away 4 from 8. 4 take away means after 4 start counting till 8. 4 take away, after 4 we start counting till 8. 5, 6, 7, 8. How many left? 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 we will write. Here is no number is there. Here no number is there. Write 3 as it is. Now 9. 19 minus 5, 9 minus 5, first we do this one, from once we always start, 5 take away from 9, 5 take away from 9, after 5 we start counting till 9, 6, 7, 8, 9, how many left? 1, 2, 3, 4, we will write 4, here is nothing, we write 1 as it is. Here 49 minus 25, 9 minus 5, 5 take away, after 5 we start counting till 9, after 5 we start counting till 9, 6, 7, 8, 9, 4 we will write. Here is 4 minus 2, after 2 we start counting till 4, after 2 we start counting till 4, 3, 4, 2 will come. Now 27 minus 13, 3 take away from 7, 3 take away from 7, 3 take away from 7, okay. After 3 we start counting, after 3 we start counting till 7, 4, 4, 5, 6, 7, how many left? 1, 2, 3, 4, we write 4. Here is 2, here is 1. 1 take away from 2, how many left? 1. 2, 1 take away from 2, how many left? 1. Next, 5 subtract 0. 0 means nothing. When we subtract 0 means nothing. We write this number as it is. Now, 3 minus 1. After 1 we start counting till 3. After 1 we start counting till 3. 2, 3. How many are there? 2. We write 2 here. 8, 78, 66. We will start from 1's place. Okay. Always we start from 1's place. 8 minus 6. See, 6 take away from 8. 6 take away from 8. 7, 8. 2 left. 6 take away from 7. How many left? 1. Next, 87, 32 means 2 is take away from 7. 2 take away. After 2, we start counting 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. After 2, we start counting till 7. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 5 left. Here also, after 3, we start counting till 8. Because 3 take away. 3 take away. Then, we start counting from 4 till 8. फोर फाइव सिक्स सेवन एट, हाउ मेनी लेफ्ट, फाइव, ओके। नेक्स्ट फर्स्ट वी 53 माइनस 31, वन वी टेक अवे फ्रॉम थ्री, वन वी टेक अवे, आफ्टर वन वी स्टार्ट काउंटिंग, टू थ्री, टू लेफ्ट, हेयर थ्री टेक अवे फ्रॉम फाइव, थ्री टेक अवे, आफ्टर थ्री फोर फाइव, टू लेफ्ट, टू, ओके, अंडरस्टैंड। नाउ नेक्स्ट टर्न द पेज, नाउ वर्ड प्रॉब्लम इज देयर, एक्टिविटी टू वर्ड प्रॉब्लम, आउट ऑफ 46 स्टूडेंट्स इन अ क्लास 22 आर बॉयज, हाउ मेनी गर्ल्स आर देयर इन द स्कूल, टोटल नंबर ऑफ स्टूडेंट्स 46, नंबर ऑफ बॉयज 22, देन वी विल फाइंड आउट द नंबर ऑफ गर्ल्स बाय सब्ट्रैक्टिंग दिस नंबर, ओके, 46 माइनस 22, फर्स्ट वी विल सब्ट्रैक्ट 6 माइनस 2, 2 वी सब्ट्रैक्ट फ्रॉम 6, 2 टेक अवे फ्रॉम 6, टेक अवे, आफ्टर 2 वी स्टार्ट काउंटिंग, 3, 4, 5, 6, 4 विल कम, हियर इज 4, एंड हियर इज 2, 2 टेक अवे फ्रॉम 4, आफ्टर 2 वी स्टार्ट काउंटिंग, 3, 4, 2, ओके। नाउ देयर आर 24 गर्ल्स इन अ क्लास, इन द क्लास। नेक्स्ट वन, 34 बर्ड्स आर सिटिंग ऑन अ ट्री, 20 फ्लू अवे, हाउ मेनी बर्ड्स आर सिटिंग इन ऑन द ट्री, टोटल नंबर ऑफ बर्ड्स 34, 20 फ्लू अवे, 20 फ्लू अवे, हाउ मेनी बर्ड्स आर स्टिल सिटिंग ऑन द ट्री, 34 सब्ट्रैक्ट 20, 4 माइनस 0, 0 मीन्स नथिंग, वी आर सब्ट्रैक्टिंग 0 मीन्स नथिंग, वी आर सब्ट्रैक्टिंग, वी विल राइट 4 एज इट इज, हियर 3 subtract 2, after 2 we start counting till 3, because 2 take away, 3 only 1, 1 we will write here, okay, 14 birds are still sitting on the tree. Next, subtraction property, it is very important, there are 4 properties in subtraction, first property is subtracting 0, whenever we subtract 0 from a number, whenever we subtract 0 from a number, we get the same number. We get the same number. When we subtract 0 from a number, we get the same number. We get the same number. Okay. That is first. This is first property. Now, second one, subtracting itself. When we subtract same number, when we subtract a number from itself, we get 0. When we subtract a number from itself, we get 0. 19 minus 19, 0. 28 minus 28, 0. Okay. Now, third property. What is third property? 67 minus 1. Means when we subtract 1 from a number, when we subtract 1 from a number, we get the just before the given number. Just before the given number. What is the answer? Just before the given number. When we subtract 1 from a number, we get just before the given number. This is given number. Just before given number is 67. Just before is 66. When we subtract 1 in any number, when we get just before the given number, 92 minus 1, 91, just before the given number, okay. Subtracting consecutive numbers, when we subtract 2 consecutive numbers, consecutive numbers means numbers that come after the other on the number line, is always 1. When we subtract 2 consecutive numbers, answer is always 1. Consecutive numbers means the numbers that comes one after the other number line. On the number line, this is one after the other number. Okay. Next, activity 3 is based on the subtraction properties. which we have discussed now. Now, you solve this one. Okay, keep in mind that properties. Activity 3. Fill in the blanks. 7 minus 0. When we say, what is the property? What is that property? When we subtract 0 in any number, we get the number itself. When we subtract 0 in any number, we get the number itself. Okay. Second property. 46 minus 1 is equal to 45. Here is blank. Here is 45. When we subtract 1 in any number, we get the just before the given number. Means this is the answer just before the given number. Given number has not given here. Then we will write just after the number. 45 just after 46. Because answer should be always just before the given number. When we subtract 1 in any number, the answer is just before the given number. Okay. Now 43. What we subtract to get just before the given number? 1. Yes. What we subtract here? To get the what is answer? 42. And what is given number? 43. 42 is just before the given number. Means we subtract 1. When we subtract 1, we get the just before the given number. Yes. Fourth one. When we get the same number, the number itself, what we subtract? 0. Yes. When we subtract 0 in any number, the answer is that given number itself. Okay, when we subtract 0 number in any number, the answer is that number itself. And this one is, what is that one? When we subtract same number, answer is always 0. When we subtract two consecutive numbers, answer is always 1. When we subtract two consecutive numbers, answer is always 1. 74 minus 73, two consecutive numbers, answer is always 1. 77 minus, answer is also 77. And given number is also 77. Means what we subtract? 0. Yes. When we subtract 0 in any number, answer is same. Answer is same the given number. Okay. 77 minus 0 equal to 77. Then, and here is 8th one. What was that property? When we subtract 2 consecutive number, answer is 1. When answer will come 1? When we subtract 2 consecutive numbers. 85 has given, we will write 84. 2 consecutive numbers. Because 1 answer is coming. And when 1 answer come? When we subtract 2 consecutive numbers. Okay. Now we will continue in next video.